हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ आईएएस कोचिंग। यस, यू कैन प्रिपेयर फॉर आईएएस एग्जामिनेशन बाय बीइंग एट होम, बट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड द चैलेंजेस? यू आर नॉट अवेयर ऑफ द यूपीएससी सिलेबस, यू डोंट नो इवन व्हाट टू स्टडी एंड व्हाट नॉट टू स्टडी। यू नो यूपीएससी सिलेबस इज वेरी वाइड एंड नॉट एवरीवन कैन डू द रिसर्च। यू कैन इवन पास योर स्कूल एजुकेशन विदाउट गोइंग टू स्कूल, राइट? You can pass your school education without going to school. But you went to school and you paid the fees of school as well. Then what is the confusion for not taking IAS coaching? We all know that IAS coaching institute will give you boost to your preparation. There are times where we don't feel like studying. There are times when we feel like, no, we should not study. We will study the same topic day after tomorrow. This point of the time, I'm not feeling bad. This happens just because of lack of community. Because we don't see other people are working for the same task for what we are. We are not in contact with the top mentors who can guide us, who can tell us the importance of preparation on daily basis. It's a daily dose. It's not one day dose, friends. So if you take IAS coaching, then you will have more advantage. You will be feeling more motivated. That is not possible by own. People who have done UPSC exam clearance by their own, they actually might have taken, in 90% case that we have analyzed, they have taken coaching in the past. Okay? And coaching can again guide you. It cannot clear exam for you. With a very famous quote, I can walk with you, I cannot walk for you. So the same thing happened with the coaching institute as well. Guys, let me tell you one thing. You should take help from the coaching institute. If you are the newcomer, you have just think of preparing for UPSC examination, you are not at all aware of the stuff for UPSC training. And you need to believe that UPSC coaching institute have good experience. They have complete setup. They're an organization for the same, to train aspirants for the IAS examination. This is the reason. You should take their help. If your effort is this much, with the help of coaching institute, your effort can go like this. There is a serious increment in overall efforts. You cannot ignore the importance of coaching schools, colleges at all. And in case you have any confusion in your mind, definitely you can do your preparation by your own. You have the option. It's just the informative video. Choice is yours. If you are searching for top IAS coaching institutes in India, please check the link below and do subscribe this channel. Hit the like button and hit the notification button too. Happy learning.